Korean War veterans from around the Susquehanna Valley were honored by the United States government for their sacrifice. Those who organized the event say the salute is needing to happen. News 8's Pete Wantin reports from Cumberland County.
What's been going on the last month or so?
At the Mechanicsburg American Legion, infantrymen, airmen, Marines.
It's an honor to be amongst them and hear their stories.
And Colonel David Clark wants to make sure those stories of the Korean War don't fade. He helps lead the Department of Defense's 60th anniversary remembrances, because when these men came back home,
they just picked up and went on with their lives. They never got the big parade. They never got a pat on the back. They were never thanked, despite the fact that they served so admirably.
I happen to be one of them.
As an Air Force fighter pilot, nothing could faze Dutch Kissinger. But after the salute for 100 just like him and his friends that did not make it, well, he left that in the cockpit.
I get very emotional, but deep in my heart, the sacrifice that people have made for this country, and people got to recognize what this country's all about, and hopefully what it's going to be about 60 years from now.
The Department of Defense says many Korean War veterans live in the Susquehanna Valley. More than 200 of them are registered at this post alone. But as time passes, so do they.
That kind of underscores the time clock that we're up against right now. We're trying to reach as many guys and gals out there who served their country 60 years ago as we can while we can.
The veterans were given citations for their sacrifice. They gave democracy in Korea a chance. Now all the United States government wants from them is a chance to say thank you.
It's moving.
In Cumberland County, Pete Muntin, News 8.
After the ceremony, the Korean War veterans were taken by bus to the Farm Show Complex. There, they were recognized on the field before the Harrisburg Heat game.